I'm at the Great Wall Motors stall at the Auto Expo, and I have with me Mr. Kaushik Ganguly, who is the Director of Strategy at Great Wall Motors. Now, Great Wall Motors is being talked about as the entrant, new Chinese entrant in the Indian market. But what are you all going to be doing here? What's your focus? SUVs, sedans, what's the focus?
Okay, firstly, thank you so much. And we are very excited to be in India. We launched our brand in India yesterday. So as such, Great Wall Motor has four brands globally. But the brands we are considering for India are the Haval brand of SUVs and our GWM EV brands. So let me tell you about our SUVs. The Haval SUVs have been the highest selling SUVs, the SUV champions for 10 consecutive years, you know, in China. And which is of course one of the toughest markets in the world, as you would understand. And our positioning has always been as a premium SUV with very high level of technology, very, very high focus on safety. So let me tell you, when I say safety, it's not just the number of airbags. We are talking of proactive safety features, which, you know, prevents an incident, senses and prevents an incident. We have some models on display here today for the SUVs, which are just representative models, which basically we just wanted to try to show the customers, you know, the kind of models which we have. So out here we have the F5 model.
I can clearly see your focus is going to be on SUVs, but I also see that you have showcased a few electric models over here.
Oh, yes.
And going by the crowd reaction I'm seeing around the little car of yours, okay. In fact, it's very difficult, if you can see, there's a huge crowd there, and pretty difficult getting to the car. But are you really evaluating this little R1, because it claims a 300 kilometer range on a single charge, and if the speculation is to be believed, you're going to be pricing it really, really low.
Well, we have been seeing a lot of interest for the R1 as well, and it's a cute little car, as a lot of people have been commenting. So the car, we have EVs, all kinds of EVs actually, so there are various kinds to suit to various customer needs. The R1 is primarily a city car, so hence it is very small and compact, but it has got surprising amount of space inside. So, but our first focus would be on the SUVs. Then we would launch the GWM EV brand. When we launch the GWM EV brand, we will consider products, very high-end EV products for the private consumer, also for the mobility, because we understand the EV adoption is likely to happen more in the, you know, shared mobility segment.
And just a couple of words about the manufacturing in India. Now, I understand you all are taking over General Motors' old plant in Talegaon. How much of that deal is through? When is that deal going to come through? And what models do you expect to be manufacturing there?
Yes, last month we signed a binding term sheet with General Motors. So we expect a handover of the plant in the latter half of this year. We would need some kind of plant modifications because the plant is primarily producing small cars right now. And so it has to suit to all of, you know, the complete range that we are thinking of. So 2021 is when we expect the first car to roll out of there. It would be an SUV, I can confirm you that. It would be a Haval SUV. We are not discussing which exact model at the moment. And then as a second phase, we would bring in the EVs. Mind you, when we say Haval models, the SUVs, it's not that the Haval SUVs are all traditional SUVs. There are hybrids and plug-in hybrids and pure EVs in Haval as well. So behind me is another R1, which we are getting a lot of interest here. This particular one is a level 4 autonomous car. It's a driverless car actually. So this also underlines what we are trying to say is the R1 or in the any EV that we consider as a global product lineage also for India would have very high level of technology in it. Okay. The focus would be on very high efficiency of battery and high-end smart mobility technology in it.
Right, okay. So when can we expect the first Haval product in India? By which month? Can you give me a date?
No, I'm so sorry. I cannot give you a month at the moment. 2021, definitely. we are trying to go to the market as soon as possible. So that's our internal try is as fast as possible in 21.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much, Kaushik. Thank you for joining the call.
Thank you.